We just got this new tank in here. This tank came from Big Boss Brewery in Raleigh, and now it's at Mighty River Distillery to mix up mashes and who knows what else.
The first thing we have to do to make this tank work for us is remove this old valve with this tri-clamp. So we're gonna weld that on today.